Well, let's take a look what's happening on today's community calendar.